Manifesting Destiny presents Yoga Nidra for Clearing the Heart. Find yourself in a comfortable lying down position where you are not distracted, your phone is off, and you are in a darkened room or your eyes are covered with an eye pillow. Take awareness of your body and see if you need to make any adjustment to feel 100% comfortable to lay, to relax, and to simply be. Bring awareness to how you're breathing at this current moment and let go of any forced breath. Allow yourself to enjoy this time of receiving. And now we begin the Yoga Nidra for clearing the heart. Starting your awareness in the very front of the heart. Allow yourself to energetically open as you inhale in your next breath. Call upon whatever spirit guide, ancestors, support, angels, any feeling of support energetically into your space. Allow them to support your heart. Make a commitment in this moment to yourself to receive and commit this time to receive within your own heart. Imagine now you are laying on the most plush green grass out in nature, and the back of your ribs are completely supported by the plush green grass. If you feel to even breathe in the surroundings, the sweetness, notice the trees and their beautiful green nurturing color in that natural environment surrounding you completely, protecting you and giving to you. Notice the flora, the fauna, the butterflies, the flowers, a slight swaying in the trees. Really allow the back of your ribs, your entire spine and your whole body to melt deeply into Mother Earth behind your back, allowing your body to feel weighted into the earth. Feel your bones dropping down deep, your muscles relaxing even more. And any tension out of your body has started to just melt far away. Allow your forehead to completely relax and soften, trickling down the jaw, allowing the jaw to relax, the whole mandible feels soft, and the tip of the tongue rests gently in the upper palate. Thank your guides, that universal higher spirit of love, and allow yourself now to imagine thick pink velvety rose petals, one at a time falling out from the sky, landing across your chest, your torso, your collarbones, your sternum, across your whole body. More and more thick velvety rose pink petals are falling down, down, down all around you. Sweet velvety rose petals falling down and blanketing over your body. It feels so comforting and warm, light and sweet. And the back of your body is resting into the green, fresh, beautiful grass. Feeling that softness cushioning your whole body. If at any time you need to yawn, to breathe deep, to release in any way, you feel safe under your rose petals, blanketing your body, to allow your body to clear in its own way. You start to imagine behind your spine, inside your thoracic spine, behind the heart, a little doorway, as if a secret lock and key are held behind your heart. And the key has been embedded for quite some time. It feels almost that it has been stuck somewhere there in your thoracic spine. Bring your awareness into that mid-thoracic spine, upper to the left, behind your physical heart beating. And imagine your universal force of light, sweetness and love has become a really beautiful oil, and that oil has slid right into where that key has locked behind your heart in that secret doorway. Call in the pink sweet color of those rose petals, sliding in that sweet fragrance through the air, and the fresh green grass and the trees around you start to pull in from the front and from the back and start to intertwine together, becoming a magical rope, twisting of green and pink, finite magical threads that are almost iridescent and sparkling, and they start to magically weave around that locked keyhole behind your heart. Start to wash the key, and wherever it was stuck or rusty, feeling very stoic, rinse it around with those swirls of that pink and green magic. It feels so yum. It starts to loosen the key, and then the key starts to slip out of the lock, and it melts out of your bone, out of your thoracic seven, and dribbles out into the grass and magically disappears embedded in the earth. Allow the key to be embedded in the earth and feel that release in the back of your heart, flooding the energy open and all the green and pink and swirl through that open space, right through the back of your heart, flooding to the front of your chest, right up into the whole front of your body. Breathe in that spaciousness and enjoy what is pouring out of that space, dribbling out any darkness from the back there. If there are any faces that appear that may be stuck, send those faces away with ease and grace and let them dribble out of the back of your heart, melting off your bone, dribbling out of the back of that keyhole doorway, and allow them to melt back into Mother Earth and let them feel grounded. Send them away with love and light. If there are any situations or places you can see in your mind, allow those situations to empty out the back of your heart into the earth and all the darkness, all the blocking, all the fears can dribble out, pouring away from the back of your heart like a drain, melting off of your bones, until one by one they have all dribbled away. Slowly imagine now all those pink rose petals starting to sparkle and become thinner and less dense, more like soft, iridescent pink petals that are sparkling in the light, almost a rose golden magic about them flaking over your heart. They start to disintegrate and become magical little speckles of light. Rose gold speckles of light melting into your skin, your chest, your heart, your body, your bones, your legs, through your knees, down your shin bones, over your calves, your ankles, your feet and off your toes. It melts into your arms. Your upper arms, your shoulders, into the armpits, down your triceps, into your elbows, melting into both your wrists, down your hands and into your fingertips, all the way into your palms. Receive that magical pink rose gold sparkling dust into your bloodstream, through your skin, into your muscle fibers and tissues, into each and every cell moving in your body, into the very center of your bones, deep into your bone marrow. Thank every single human situation, place and thing that dribbled out of the back of your heart. And see the grass, green plush grass that has absorbed all that you needed to let go of. And slowly imagine that grass turning into a green sparkling light. And it starts to seal the back of that secret doorway behind your heart that has been completely purified and cleansed, cleared of all blockages of the past. Feel that sealing in of this presence of divine grace, filling you with the complete trust and grace. You are divine. accept this divinity deeply in to fill up your heart and move through each chamber of the heart as it's being pumped through your body, your veins, your arteries. Allow that flow. Enjoy that deep sense of love and trust, that divinity and grace and ease through every single part of your body. It is being circulated right now. Allow yourself to dwell in this space with a clear heart. All your heart's desires are all here and now. Deep sense of trust, ease, and grace in your divine heart.